Donald Trump was just found guilty for his hush money. The verdict came back and they said he was guilty. But let me be the first to let them corrupt, sleazy motherfuckers know. And November 5th, I'm still voting for Donald Trump. I don't give a fuck if he's on a ballot or not. I'm gonna write his motherfucking name down. Trying to throw this man in jail for some bullshit that Sleepy Joe do. All my black, white, Asian, Hispanic, and Indian Americans, we gonna form motherfucking Voltron on November 5th. Yeah, boy, it's gonna be electrifying. It's gonna be the most emotional, impactful movement in fucking history. Because in the first time in history, all walk of life is gonna come together. We're not gonna look at cultures. We're not gonna look at race. We all one people. We all on the same motherfucking page. I don't give a fuck if you a blood, crip, trailer, trash, hood, motherfucker, biker gang. We all got one thing in common. And we done had a motherfucking enough. We gonna pull up, hop out, we gonna barbecue. And we gonna realize that we all have more in common than they say we don't. We gonna walk together, baby. We ain't gonna march. We gonna have that pit walk. We gonna walk together, baby. We gonna love one another. But more important, we gonna get them the fuck up out. Sleepy Joe, go to sleep, Sleepy Joe. We gonna come together, and we gonna laugh. We gonna dance. We gonna have a good time, baby. This is the time to celebrate. Because you want to know why? Sleepy Joe did something. He did do something. He brought everybody together. This motherfucker have accomplished that. Because we all sick of his bullshit. The power is in our hands. Our motherfucking hands, baby. Spread the word, baby. Create a fucking duet to this. Share this video. If I got to be the one to start this goddamn movement, then that's what I'm going to do. I take it. Trump need our help. Whatever religion you believe in, whatever you might think of, he need all of us to tear down this corruption. Trump win, it's going to be happy days. It's a wonderful day.